Do your work on lift up your hands, wave your hands as you pray for the offering. Wave your hands. Father, we thank you for this offering. Thank you for the men and women that you have brought in this place of worship. Father, they have done their own. Oh Lord, we are waiting for you to reply them back. Father, whatsoever problem that brought them to this place, Father, we will not go back with them in the name of Jesus. As they have sacrificed, as they have been here, as they have spent their time, as they have taken their time to be here, oh Lord. Father, take your time to reach out their problem in the name of Jesus. Thank you for the Titans, oh Lord. Father, the devourers, the cancer world, the caterpillar spirit, Father, scatter them, blow them away in the name of Jesus. Father, every spirit of the devourer, I shake them away in their pocket in the name of Jesus. In their finances, in the name of Jesus. In their business, in the name of Jesus. In their ministry, in the name of Jesus. In their job, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. I pray cover this offering with the blood of Jesus. Cover this offering with the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we thank you for this service today.
Amen.
Everyone that has come from far here, we ask, oh God, they will not return empty-handed.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, precious Redeemer. In Jesus' name. Officially, we close the service in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We have finished the first segment of today's service. Amen. Please, can we bring our face down a little bit? Let's have some smile.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Tell me for say neighbor. This life
changed. Hallelujah.
How many of us know that life is so sweet? So there's no need of worrying yourself over issues that are not worrying about you.
At all.
Hallelujah. When the devil is struggling, he said, just be laughing at him. Because at the end you are the one that will still shout for joy. Am I talking?
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah. So we are going to do something. Look at your neighbor. Just look at your neighbor and smile. Just look at your neighbor. Just smile. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So we are here this morning to celebrate God's joyous Sabbath.
Hallelujah. So we are here to celebrate God's joyous Sabbath. A woman that has impacted so many lives. Hallelujah. At the end of the day, can I say something? At the end of the day, it's not all about the house you built. It's not about the money in your accounts. Amen.
Amen.
It is about the life you have impacted. Hallelujah. Amen. It is about those that cry to you and put in this thing and help out. Am I talking here? The essence of life. People will remember you for two things. The purpose.